can choose a channel when we're watching the TV. Oh, babe, it's okay. And you can pick the flavor when we're ordering ice cream. I don't mind, yeah, that's fine. I do, yeah, anything for you.
Or is it going to be the youngin?
Be
winning back-to-back races in Compton there.
Yeah. store crane.
7 and 8.
Yeah.
Standing at the starting line, and you can feel the company.
This year, the first race he showed up to, you guessed it, he won. This is one of the firsts.
Ed coming in.
Ed coming in.
Mm-hmm. 57.3 at 144 miles an hour. Margin of victory, 207 seconds. Steve Zucker goes 8.14.4 at 150. Yeah, left lane server, we can see it here. There's a power in the we are
Congratulations on your second entry. How many of these guys do you have? So this is your third Wally.
Just got everything besides right next to the wall, right? So there, any of those to me.
Mike's hanging out back there with Martell. Hey, look at this. You're the divisional champion in 2014. Obviously, coming out here, picking up one of these big guys in 2015, tell me something too. You're a top racer, champion in the drag race, another guy that grew up at this race track.
They stand for. I mean, you talk about a win-win. You're two of the best in the field. One of the things he is racing for is to protect those spots because you win to get locked into the Traxxas Nitro Shootout. It's one less available spot to one of the other.
the final time today. The crewmen are double checking the wheelie bar.
The wheelie bars are seen.
And signaling to their drivers, go get them. Weather conditions almost identical to what they were earlier, I do believe. You're going to have to be off the start line first, because I don't think either one of these cars is a clear-cut performance advantage. Greg is in. Check it out. No, it's not. Greg Anderson goes 6.5. 1, 2, 214.72 miles an hour.